Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will show you part 3 of my completed coloring book collection. If you not see the first two, please watch them too if you like this kind of videos. So let's start with part 3. And we start with the coloring books of Hannah Lynn. I try a little bit on order of the coloring illustrations I have. So I start now with the Hannah Lynn, and this is Sweet Simple Whimsy Girl Mermaid and More to Color. It's a pocket size, so you can see, and I already did some pages in this one. Most of them I used Oco markers, and this is Prismacolor. It's a whip, but I will finish it someday. And I think this one. And some of them I also use Prismacolor over alcohol markers, so you can get a little bit of shading. I like that. And this one is also very pretty. I like Hannah Lynn also. This one. You can see I used some glitter and metallic gel pens and some white Posca's. Very pretty. And this one, the first one in this coloring book. On this page and other page, the front of this, you get the names of the girls. And even if you want not to go through the whole book, you can maybe pick a picture like this. That was the first one. The second one is also a pocket size, so you can see. It's called Enchanted Faces, Mermaid, Fairies and Fantasy pocket size coloring book. I really like the pocket size. It's still a little bit smaller. You can also take it a little bit easy, take it with you when you're on vacation. In this coloring book, I did not do very much. I think I did only one background, as far as I remember, because I want to finish first this coloring book, and then I will go to this one. But I really like this one also. They are a little mid, not so intimidated. Oh, here's the background. I did already. But that was the only thing I did, I think, in this following book. Oh well, he gets his time. Then I have Mythical Maids and Curious Christians. This was the first Hannah Lynn book I bought, and I really like mythical things, fairies. I like that. kind of coloring books. In this book you have two pictures of each, and they are now in this coloring book the same. In the newer ones you get a picture who is more detailed, and another one who is just less not so detailed. This one I used also stickles on this page for the waterfall, and on the snow also a little bit stickles, some jelly pen, jelly rolls, alcohol markers. I did not dip a lot in this coloring book either. This one is not entirely finished. I have to do the background. But it is the first page I colored in this coloring book. I did not give it a date when it was. And this one is also one of the first pages. This was before I started my YouTube channel. I started this my YouTube channel in May of 2020, and it was for May. Okay. I have a lot to do. Then I have Princess, the Fairy Princess Storybook Darlings, coloring book for beginners. I also like very princess like. I like them too. And in this coloring book, there are also two pages of each. If I go through the coloring book, I think, oh, that one I would like to color. Oh, that's also nice to do. In this coloring book, the second page has the eyes a little bit darker than the first one, so you can see. I really need to color more in her coloring book also. Sometimes you have not enough hours in a day to color. That's my problem, at least. Sometimes. This also compares with. And this one is the last one I have. This is Whimsy Girls at Work. Oh, this one. A sticky note. Oh, that one is in there very long. No, I colored that image before I start my YouTube channel. Oh, I colored quite fast, I think. And in this one you have a more detailed page and some simpler page. I really enjoy that. So you can choose which one you want to do. And you can do it also twice. Sometimes it seems I did nothing in this color book, but I did. I did this one. I used the gel pen. Or marker, metallic marker on the blue. And some glitter, of course, and some alcohol markers. I really love this one, so. And I did this one. I really like this one also. I did them all in March of 2020. This one I did on video. I also like this coloring book. With this one. I really enjoy. The only thing, this is a little bit pretty, but it happens. It's sometimes hard to color one big area. I did quite a good job, but only here. It doesn't matter. That were the Hanna Lim coloring book. Then we go to Sherry Baldy, My Bestie by Ella Bella Buttonstone coloring book. It's also a pocket size. Color created with Sherry Belly. Belly? Yes, Sherry Belly? Sherry Baldy. I'm sorry. Sherry Baldy. And I did in this coloring book nothing off of yet. But I find this pictures very, very cute. And I cannot wait to start in this coloring book also. They were quite nice little pictures. I really like the big eyes. My excuse is also I have this coloring book not so long. I would like to color in every coloring book. At least 2 pages, so I said in the other videos also. And that's my goal also. I hope I can do this, yes, also this year, but I will try. And then I have also Sherry Baldy, My Bestie Snowflake, Bestie's Adult Coloring Book, and it's the last book of her, of Sherry Baldy I have. So I have 2 books of her, and I really like this one also. I did not do anything in this one also. But this more winter-like pages, so I hope to do this in the oncoming months. At least 1 page, I hope to do. And there's also 2 pages of each. Daisy Joy, Little Witch coloring book. I also really like her illustration. I say that every time. If I don't like some coloring books, I don't buy them. I buy only books I love to color in. That's why I'm like the flip throughs that so many colorists do, so you can see the image in the coloring book. So you get some idea. Maybe this one. In most of these coloring books, I use alcohol markers and glitter gel pens and some sticklers or other glue, jelly, no, glue line? No, that's not a word. This one. In this coloring book, you have only one page of each. There's no two. This one. This one. If I have to choose, I like this one the most in this coloring book. That was it, I think. Yeah. You do get this kind of pictures. Maybe I will color them also in, but I'm not sure. But you can also use it as color testing, like that they're saying. It's nice, she gives us some test pages. That was the first one. Then I have also this one from Daisy Joy, and that's the last coloring book I have from Daisy Joy. Oh, that was a hard one. Maybe in the future I will buy another book of her, but I would like to finish first one of her coloring book, and that's how I'm going to try to do now. Finish one book and then buy another book, or they may, if they go out of stock, I will buy them earlier. I used on this page some, not alcohol marks, I used the Faber-Castell Pitt Artist brush pens, yes. And some gel pens and some metallic gold. I don't like the skin, but oh well, it's done. This one, the strawberry girl, she's cute. And this one also, this was with Sharpies. I did it only with Sharpies, with the colors they have in that bag. Or I did only the skin from someone else. I don't know. I think I did all of it with Sharpies. There's also a video on my YouTube channel, so I have to go back with color pencil. I did the skin, but I think also Sharpies. And I did this one also with alcohol markers. I think that's so cool. Yeah, cool. Cute pages to color. And then you have the color testing page in the front of this coloring book. And in the back you have some extra. That's also in the other one from her other coloring book. So you can get a glimpse of that. This is only some mermaids. This one I would like also have to have, because I like also learning. But first finish this coloring book and then, or this one, I don't know which one I do first. And then I will buy another one. And then we go to the color by number coloring books I have. This one is Christmas Fantasy Adult Color by Number by Color Custopia. I did not do that many in this coloring book. I did this one. He give also some examples of other coloring books he has. They have. You get a little bit of an idea. This is one with the black background. I really like that. Did this one. I also use some clear jelly rolls on the snow. So pity that I didn't do anything more in this coloring book, but it will come. And then I have only this one for Color Custopia, the Fairy Magic. This was the first coloring book I bought of this illustrator. Oh, I really liked it. The only thing, I had to color the background myself. That was a task, I have to say. I used on this page, I think, the Uhuru, the water-based. And on this one, I used the Faber-Castell, the black edition. And I'm not gonna color anything in this book with color pencil. That's too hard for my hands. They didn't very... did very hurt very bad coloring this, and it was on a video, so I could not yeah, I had to do it maybe in two parts. I don't know, did I do it in two parts? I don't know anymore. It's one of my first videos, but I remember it took me it hurts for me, so I will use water-based and alcohol markers in this color book, and this one I use alcohol markers. And that's why I'm not coloring as much with pencils, because sometimes I cannot do it. Yes, a little bit, but not for a very long time. I have to go back in this coloring book too. This is the sheet alcohol markers. You can see they bleed a little bit through. I know now how it can, so I will when I buy other alcohol markers, I will see which mark I will buy other ones. I don't know the words anymore. And these are what samples from other coloring books in this book also. I considered my coloring book finished if I do the other ones also, the extra part. So that one I will also do. The bonus pages I will also color in. And then I think that the book is then finished for mine. Idea. I have to do quite some pages in this coloring book. But I love fairies, and I hope also to do some pages in this year. But it's only January, so I have a lot of time, I hope, to do something in this coloring book. And then we go to the Sunday drawing. I have this one. And in this one I did nothing off of yet. This is also with the black background. But I don't think you can really see it, so I go through this book a little bit quicker. And I hope to do some pages in this coloring book also this year. I have this coloring book also not very long. And it was the Christmas season, so I colored a lot of Christmas pages. So then, oh, I didn't say that. It was Animal Mosaic Color by Number. And this is the Stained Glass Color by Number Christmas. Also by Sun Life Drawing. They have also extra pages or bonus pages in the back, and I already did some of them. This also, yeah. But the only thing, this one you do twice in this coloring book, because this is the same like this one. I hope they choose other colors, right? Next, the colors are also the same, only or not. No, the colors are different. Oh, that is nice that the colors are not the same. Then we have the stained glass. I really enjoy coloring in this kind of coloring book. I also hope to finish this one this year. I did the first part of this coloring book already. I used alcohol markers in this coloring book, and I really like how they color in this book, and I really enjoy that. Then we have The World of My Stained Glass Coloring Book Number. This is the only book I did not color anything in of the stained glass color by number. But I hope to start this month, or at least the next month. There. Oh, that is not. Oh well, it looks like I'm doing this flower four times. That's a little bit pity. And the elephant also. Yeah, you can see it a little bit. I flip through like this. I'm not gonna flip them over. Oh, mouse. I hope they will make other books like this. As far as I know, they have four books of this kind. But I have four of them. And the next one is Little Fairy Stained Glass Color by Number. I finished this color book completely. I will go through it quickly because there is a video on my YouTube channel. So you can see there a little bit better. I have to promote myself also, if not. And I call it in this coloring book only with a Holland, nee, Dutch company, that's Bruin Sail. So I call it with the Bruin Sail water-based markers. I find that they color very nice in this kind of coloring book. Yeah, I thought it was also nice to do. And then the last coloring book I have by the Sunlight Flower is Stained Glass Color by Nano Nail Witch. I also finished this one completely. So I will go through this one also quickly. There is also a video on my YouTube channel with a video. There is a video on my YouTube channel. I call it also in this coloring book only with Bruin Sail water-based markers. They're not expensive, they're a cheap brand. At least in my country it's a cheap brand, I don't know in other lands. So I really enjoyed coloring in this coloring book. Yep. I did this one with the pencils. Oh, I think I will start a fourth video because I don't want to make them very long. I hope you enjoyed to see part three. If so, please thumbs up. And if you wanted to see part four, please subscribe to my channel. And I will then I will I say. I see you on my next video. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Bye.